Obatiwa. Hey guys, it's me, Dark Renegade 50. And today, well, what do you mean today? We are less than 24 hours away from Modern Warfare 3. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Today is November the 7th. And we have less than 24 hours away from Modern Warfare 3's epic release. Now, for the past year, we had this. Call of Duty Black Ops. What? Black Ops what? No, seriously, what's Black Ops? We have a new game coming out, and today is the day where the launch is going to happen. In my city, there's like three locations: Future Shop, Best Buy, and GameStop. For myself, I'm going to Best Buy. So stay tuned, relax, and enjoy the vlog I have prepared for you today. Because tonight, we're going to get our games on. Because Modern Warfare 3 is going to kick ass. But anyways, enough of me talking. I'll see you guys later at the lineup. Stay tuned. Wakanam wow.
He likes to smile like a donut. He likes to smile like a donut too.
Dark Renegade 50 here, and I'm here at Best Buy, as you can see right behind me. I got here really early. As you can see, the line's pretty short this year. Just those people. And yeah, so we got like a good 12 hours until Modern Warfare 3 gets released. They're still going to set up later tonight around 6 p.m. They're going to be giving out prizes, t-shirts, everything. And yeah, pretty soon they're going to be like doing a whole bunch of stuff, a lot of stuff to do here tonight. It's gonna be one hell of a night, waiting in line, and I'll get my copy and then I'll record more footage, so stay tuned everyone, and thanks.
Smile like a donut.
Damn it! Now I'm dead.
Or not.
Hey guys. Anyway, as you can see, it's getting really pretty dark here. Line's getting bigger, really big. And yeah, it's gonna get pretty good. The truck still hasn't come yet and should be here pretty soon, but here's the lineup so far. Yeah, so as you can see, people are doing the contests pretty soon, and then they'll just do whatever. Yeah, we still got about 6 more hours to go, and then we're gonna get the game. So what are you guys looking forward to in the game? What are you gonna jump onto first? What are you gonna do first, multiplayer or single player?
No, I play, he doesn't.
Oh, you play?
Yeah.
So what are you going to do first?
Definitely going to the multiplayer.
Now you're going to do kill confirmed, any the new game modes?
I'm just going to do team deathmatch.
Team deathmatch and the campaign?
Just KD.
On the KD?
It's like 8.0. It's a beast. It's
Are you going for all the prestiges?
Yeah.
And what about survival mode? What about spec ops? No, not a big fan?
I don't know. I mean, it's good in Modern Warfare 2, but it's okay.
Okay. And which version are you getting?
Just the normal one.
Just the normal one?
Cheap.
Okay. Anyway, thank you. Got some people playing drums there. So yeah, I'm right here in downtown Toronto at Best Buy. And yeah, everything's going well, and pretty soon we're gonna get our copy. This guy likes to smile like a donut.
You dirty cock-licking faggot, you want to put it right here, don't you? Here, I'll smile like a donut.
Yeah,
pretty much bored out of my mind here. It's gonna get longer as the day goes.
While you're playing.
Oh, okay.
And then talk to myself out here for a little while, then kind of come in and chat with you. that sound okay?
I forget, if we get you to stand right here.
He's playing it so
yeah, that was.
You want to be in there already?
That's what I mean.
Yeah. Hey, dude.
Do you mind if I actually stand right here?
Well, look at this shit. Look at that picture. Guess who's that? Guess who's that? Oh, my Tiwa, like a somebody. Yep. Green screen picture with me and the Modern Warfare 3 background. Now that's pretty fucking awesome. Just wanted to share with you that with you guys, alright? Anyway, stay tuned. We got more footage coming right up.
No way.
That was pretty good. That was a good contest. Yeah, so we have about 30 minutes left and counting. So yeah, 30 more minutes and then we get the game. As you can see, they're doing the last contest on the other side. So yeah, we are very close to Modern Warfare 3. As you can see, got this dog tag over here, along with your dog tag. So very close. Stay tuned, everybody.
Oh well.
Did you actually count down?
Can we go now?
You go now? Ready to go?
12.
Huh?
It's actually
actually like 12 of them that they let us in.
Shit!
Alright guys, we're about to go in.
He's all the way back there.
All the way, and we're gonna get our coffee right now.
Vlog. It's a vlog, man.
It's vlog.
Not vlog.
Everyone has to do a vlog. We're going in, oh my god! Yeah! Woo!
What do you mean you're sold out?
Oh, we got, oh, Best Buy right now.
Holy shit!
Turtle Beaches. It's the shit. Here we go. If I'm gonna get a copy.
I need to switch your pre-order
now. Holy shit. Right there. Oh, oh my god.
Hey Sean, can you go and find the PC version for me?
They're not out here?
No. Carded editions being grabbed out. PS3, regular one in there. And now pretty soon we're gonna get our copies.
Holy shit.
Stop calling me.
Interruptions, huh? I hate that. Still waiting now.
If he's taking cash, he has to put the amount of cash he's getting and then after.
There you go.
Yeah, that's.
He's jumping up here.
Okay. Oh, wait, can I get a double bag? Like everything?
Yeah, definitely. But I can't put this in the bag, it's not big enough. So I just have to hold this
way. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. So
what's up?
You have points for everything?
No.
You want to get one today?
No, thank you.
113.05.
Yeah,
so you have to scan this one.
Yes. Because
it's not packaging
it. It will, if you press
total,
it will.
Yeah, no, I need to.
I'll just give him the t-shirt. But next time you have to scan it.
Look at that. Got a whole bunch of shit in my hand. Game is right in there. Oh, fucking yeah. Let me just show you something real quick, okay? Let me just show you. Hang on. Let me just show you. Right fucking here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm jizzing in my pants right now. You better fucking believe it. Oh, my chihuahua, like a somebody. You like to smile like a donut. You jelly. Holy shit. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I'm talking about. This game right here is the bomb. This is Dark Renegade at 50, and I'll be back with the unboxing. Believe it.